Hello, YouTube. I just went on a GameStop dumpster dive as of November 2nd, and no games, but a lot of game cases and display cases. Not to mention a...
I saw an orb go by.
Not to mention a 360 Modern Warfare 2 edition. That's funny, because Modern Warfare 2 is like, what? 5 years old, at least, or something like that?
Yeah.
So we got that in the dumpster. It's good to have that.